how to get pregnant faster. So basically we have three factors that decide it. First is the egg quality, second is the sperm quality, and third is your uterus. So as you know previously in the video, if you have searched, I have already talked about the egg quality. So today I'm going to talk about the sperm quality. So sperm quality is also a big factor, and men usually they don't want to talk about the sperm thing, but we have to address this. And there are some very small tips that you can do to change it and to like preserve your fertility. So first and foremost, same thing, coming to the lifestyle changes. Lifestyle changes means sleeping on time, getting up on time, taking less of stress, and eating more of hygienic and good food, like no to junk food. Thirdly, quit cigarette, quit alcohol. If you still want to take alcohol, you can take beer or something once in a week, and that also very less. You cannot take it, you just cannot continuously keep on taking it, and then you expect that obviously your sperm counts are going to rise. That is not going to rise. Thirdly, walnuts. Walnuts are very good for the sperms. So please, all the males who are listening to this video, you can take a lot of walnuts and lot of antioxidant foods, like all sorts of green leafy vegetables, high fiber diet. Same, you can have lycopenes. In lycopenes, you can have, lycopenes means you can take everything that you're seeing in the market and that is red, you can take that. So it's a basic thing. If you're seeing a tomato, you think that, okay, this has got a lycopene in it. Or you can do a Google search about lycopene, if you're like, you don't know what contains lycopene or not. Or you just take everything that doesn't contain much of refined things, it doesn't have much of carb, that is going to lead to a healthy lifestyle to you. So you don't get obese also. Thirdly, laptops. Please don't surf laptops while you're sitting, and don't take it in your lap and surf it, because that also leads to a lot of sperm count getting deteriorated. And so a lot of people from the IT sector, they land up with us, and we have to do IVF or ICSI in these kind of patients. Thirdly, the usage of mobile phone. Mobile is good, but keeping it in the pocket down in your pants is not good. So please don't put your mobile phones in the pockets down. Thirdly, avoid a lot of hot sauna bath, because a lot of hot temperature, that also leads to decreased sperm count. Tight undergarments also should not be used. So these are some very small basic take home tips for the men to improve their fertility and so to enhance their sperm counts. Good luck.